know what kind of day I just fucking have, fam. But anyways, we out here. You know what I'm saying? Hip Hop Country. We're about to get it in. Shout outs to Detail. Shout outs to Johnny Danger. Shout outs to Hud the Stud. Shout outs to DJ Shamandy on the ones and twos. Shout outs to Long Life. You know what I'm saying? We're about to get it popping. Alright? Fuck with me.
This Muntree hashtag thing. Did you?
I'm happy you noticed.
I noticed. Trust me.
I'm very happy. That's good. That's good.
That's a new movement.
Some cats, like, we have different ways to call the city, you know.
Right.
The most common one is Real City.
Real City, that's right.
And, you know, some of the guys like to say, you know, Muntree or Montreal or whatever it is, but, like, I just decided, you know, based on what I've heard, like, and what sticks with me, I like Muntree personally. It's a personal preference because I'm starting to unlike Real City. because it's kind of. I have nothing against it, but I just find it's
overused.
That for one, and also it hasn't. I believe the impact it has been lessened over the years. It doesn't really make an impact as much as it might have done once upon a time ago. So when that's the case, you know, that's when we look for something to bring new to the table, see what it does to the people.
Definitely.
The people roll with it, we bring it, and then we go with it. Then maybe later we can come back and be like, oh, remember Real City? Oh, snap, Real City.
Tiggins, what are you here to talk to us about today?
We got an event on Saturday at Alizé. It's a hip hop collective showcase I'm putting on with a few other artists. Sector A, Rod the Stud, and Johnny Danger. Those are for Quebecois artists.
Okay.
And we just decided, you know, to put something together. Just, you know, it's never a bad time to celebrate hip hop. We all just hip hop and we love it, you know. So we say, you know, let's do it, and you know, just have fun with it. At the same time, it allows me to you know, just keep my performance game up because I love to perform.
Okay.
Right.
So what have you been working on in the past since the last time we saw you? Because you were here a few months ago.
I think I came right after I came back from Atlanta.
Yeah. Yes.
Just after my Atlanta trip. No, I've been working on a new EP, and you know, which I, just for you guys, I brought exclusive, maybe just like one or two tracks that can premiere. It's not really
cool.
You know, it's not officially released yet, but because, you know, it's the home out here.
Yeah, that's
you
it.
You know.
You gotta show love to the
exactly.
home.
Exactly. So it's called, working on a new EP. Everything's produced by my producer called Shamandy. You guys are gonna hear about it real soon. Really nice on the beats behind it and everything.
Cool.
And that's the thing. That's what I've been working on as of late. New music and really, you know, getting the game to another level in terms of my brand and then everything, everyone around me, and then we can just elevate. Because at the end of the day, it's all about making sure people notice what's going on in Muntree.
Mm-hmm.
Outside of Muntree.
Outside of Muntree. Right. How far do you think, or how far would you like to go with music?
Yo, sky's the limit. Not even the sky, the stars. I've already been traveling. Like, I mean, I hit Atlanta twice. I was in Paris, which I plan to go back later this spring. What else? Even touching the cities in the city, in the country, like Toronto, Ottawa. Even going up north in Quebec, I want to do all of that because even... I'm from Africa. I want to go perform back home.
Nice.
You know, I got cousins hitting me up on Facebook. They're like 15, 16 years old now, you know, and then they're like, oh my God, I played your music in high school. Now I'm popular because I'm your cousin and all these things like that. You know? So,
cool.
I mean,
that, cool.
Like anywhere as international as possible, but at the same time, you know, just making sure I spread my message and then also know that where I'm from, like I use both backgrounds. I use my African background, but also at the same time, I use the fact that I'm from Muncie as an asset.
Where's your background from in
Cameroon?
Cameroon.
To be specific, Cameroon. Yeah. Right under Nigeria, on the left side of, well, left, on the east side of, no, west of Congo. And I think north of Gabon, if I'm correct. Gabon is further south than us. But yeah, we're on the West African coast, we're chilling by the water.
Cool. Yeah, so Tiggins. Just doing it.
Yeah.
I love the energy that you came into the studio with, and just the way you're presenting yourself is great. For real, for real. So.
At this point in the game, it has to be about passion.
Mm-hmm.
It has to be about passion. You can't do it just to look good. That stage is done. We're not 17 no more.
That's right. That's
you
right.
Know, it's about passion, and you know, keep going with it. See where it can get you.
Shut up. Show improve it. I'm too foolish. This shit right here, that new shit, I keep shit fluid.